Randy Yang is one of those inspiring actresses who debuted into the Chinese entertainment world at a very young age and has been doing a great job ever since. Not only is she gorgeous but also got a great personality. This actress got both grit and grace. Sit tight because you're gonna love this one. Today, we're going to tell you about how young she lives and how much does she earn. But before we begin, please make sure to like this video and subscribe to her channel. Yang Zi, who's popular as Andy Yang, is a scorpion and she was born on November 6, 1992 in Fangshan, Beijing, China. The name she was given at birth is Yang Niao. She has been into acting since childhood and started her acting career with the C-drama Ci Chu Shan, playing Zhou Qiong. After that, Yang Zi debuted into films by playing Ran Dongyang in Girls' Diary, and for this, she got nominated as the Best Child Actress in the Tongniu Film Awards in 2003. Andy Yang's popularity advanced with the Chinese sitcom Home with Kids, and this one has won many prestigious awards and stood among one of those historic dramas at that time. She has been casted into several dramas from then onwards, and she made the grade with her incredible acting skills. Her breakthrough dramas are Ode to Joy, Noble Aspirations, The Legend of Dragon Pearl, The Destiny of White Snake, and Ashes of Love, Go Go Squid, and many others to name. At this year, Yang Zi is super busy with three more upcoming projects, namely in Oath of Love, The Detective's Adventures, and The Psychologist. Wow, that sounds like a real deal, and we couldn't be more excited, Ow Ow! Alright people, so this is where we get to the part about how much Xiao Huzi earns. As we all know, Yang Zi is one of the four Dan actresses post-90s generation and has been acting for almost 22 years of her lifetime. And this actress-slash-singer also happened to be in a great demand from a very long time. Henceforth, it receives big paychecks too. According to sources, Andy Yang earns $50,000 to $80,000 per episode in a drama. Her net worth, according to Forbes 2021, is $40 million and was ranked 8th in the top 10 richest Chinese celebs among other reputable actors and actresses. Yang Zi is also the face of many international and intranational brands including Swiss luxury watches and jewelry manufacturer Chopard, Coach, Benefit, Fossil, and so on. She also endorses Nivea, Lace, Origins, and other Chinese brands. Yang Zi also adorned several magazines' covers such as Elle, Bazaar, InStyle, Esquire, and many others. Yang Zi owns Audi Q7, which is worth around $120,000. This ride is known as a top-class SUV with a sporty exterior, plenty of space, and full of new technologies and still. Other than this, she also drives around in Mercedes EQB SUV, which is priced around $150,000, in two BMW cars, which are a few thousand dollars worth. Now, let's move on to where she lives. From what we see on her social, it's revealed that Yang Zi mansion is off retro-themed, and it has the elegance of the original European style. This mansion is full of high-quality furniture and is located in Beijing. According to some sources, this mansion is worth $6 million. Yang Zi is adorable without any doubt, but she also has an elegant side to her which makes people fall in love with her easily. She previously got acquainted with Hepeng from the drama Untamed. According to some sources, both Hepeng and Yang Zi were classmates, and they used to love each other's company, so they hung out a lot. That's how an intimate relationship blossomed between these two. Their dating got exposed to the public when some of their private photos leaked online. This couple separated right after this incident. Later in 2017, Yang Zi and Qin Junji's relationship has been revealed when she posted a picture of them on Weibo for Valentine's Day. It's said that these two fell in love with each other when they were filming Noble's Aspirations. Although they were not main leads, they had a good relationship with each other which eventually led them to become a couple in love. Afterwards, this couple got casted as the main leads in the drama The Legend of Dragon Pearl, and fans shipped this pair and congratulated them for their lovely relationship. After a few months, this couple reportedly broke up due to some issues. This breakup news was officially announced by their respective agencies in August 2018. Other than this, Andy Yang has been rumored to be dating many actors as she gets along with her male leads easily. She and Zhang Yishan are known to be best friends in the industry, but people misunderstood their friendship and spread the rumors of them dating, but they confirmed that they don't have that kind of feelings towards each other. Yang Zi also have been rumored with Deng Lun, Li Xian, and Lei Zhang, but none of them are true as there are no official dating announcements from either of the parties. Now, let's discuss something real, like her ideal type. Yang Zi loves someone who's honest, warm as sunlight, kind-hearted, and of course handsome, and she also wants to marry before 35. And by the way, do you know Yang Zi was Jackson Wang's childhood crush? Have you ever pictured our Zimes playing a guitar? If you haven't, then here you go. This girl has released several albums, and she started out as a singer when she was 15. Andy Yang learned several musical instruments growing up, such as guitar, drums, and piano. Besides these, she also attended cello and violin classes. Although this actress never played these instruments before, she started learning them from scratch in order to play the role of a cellist well in the drama The Golden Hairpin. Yang Zi's willingness to try new hobbies and new skills when it comes to playing her roles shows that Yang Zi has made a lot of efforts to be a good actor. Do you know what Yang Zi is scared of? Well, here's the answer. She's terrified of ghosts and evil spirits, and it's also said that Yang Zi keeps a knife under her pillow to keep them away. It doesn't work that way, Ao Ao. If you had another answer for the question before, that's also fine because there are many other things that she's afraid of, and there are rats, mice, and snakes. Come on, guys, I mean, who's not scared of all these? So if you know these before, then you won, and you're a true fan. Yang Zi has fear of heights, but while filming The Legend of the Dragon Pearl, she overcame it as there were many flying stunts in that drama, fighting Zimei. Celebrities are never new to the plastic surgery rumors, so now we're going to tell you one that Yang Zi went through. People who knew her from a young age often say that Yang Zi has changed a lot. This rumor started when she made a visit to a cosmetic clinic in 2019. Everyone started speculating that she got things fixed and started debating over this on the internet. But the truth has been revealed by Yang Zi herself. This actress shared the real reason why she went there, and that was because Yang Zi needed an advice on how to reduce her inflamed pores by posting a picture on Weibo. Andy Yang went on to address the issue by saying that she finished working, gotten some time off for skincare before the filming starts, and that she never thought everyone would be so concerned about it. That's how Andy Yang fought the battle. And guess what? She won. Not only is this, but when Yang Zi was giving an interview on Jin Xing's show, and she was asked directly if she had plastic surgery, and Yang Zi answered that she had a very healthy childhood and there's no need for her to get one, and even if she goes to any doctors, they wouldn't know where to start. That's how this rumor went down. Do you know who's Yang Zi's favorite actress? It's none other than Zhan Wei. This actress surely had a huge impact on Yang Zi, and you'll agree to that once you hear this one out. So Yang Zi loved to watch the drama My Fairy Princess when she was a kid, and it's Zhao Wei who inspired her to become an actress, and that's how it all started. One of Yang Zi's favorite hobbies is watching movies. See how connected she is to this day. Which actor you would like to see next?